home at school, I'm just shying off. And I don't need no goddamn tie. I'm just trying to diagnose why I have all these underlying problems. And he can try and solve them. I'm outside chalking up joints on the sidewalk. And in the front drive talking to myself. Either that or inside hiding off in the corner somewhere quiet. Trying not to be noticed as I'm crying and sobbing. I had a bad day at school, so I ain't talking. Some cocksucker shoved me into a fucking lockup cause he said that I eyeballed him. Cause I obsess on everything. In my mind, small shit bothers me. But now my father, he's a tired, numb, and split. I don't give a shit. I'm fine, long as his batteries in my Walkman. Nothing's a matter.